I'm Alani D. Slabaugh, my wife Neva, and we're the owners here of Silver Maple Puppy. We have three breeds of dogs. We have the big Newfoundlands, then we have Pembroke Welsh Corgis, and our small breed is Pugs.
We also are certified with the USDA, the ODA, and we've had also had AKC come out and do kennel checks and dog training classes. I also think every child should have a chance to have a puppy to play with.
I want to say Neva is more taking care of young puppies than I do, but the people. And those people later on let us know, you know, how well they love this puppy and the children are happy. That to me is the most rewarding aspect of dog breeding. I imagine we've been using PuppySpot between 5 and 7 years. And we've sold dog through other channels, mostly years back. But as soon as you make contact with PuppySpot, one of the things that stands out is they're not just some retailer that decided, oh, dogs are good, now I'm gonna make a quick, okay. No, they're knowledgeable about dog care. I have never worried about the care of the puppy in transit or when it gets to its destination. If those people have questions, and it will arise, but PuppySpot has done very well in answering those questions, helping those people. And even if we've had questions, you know, well, what, they've dealt with those. I mean, they're very professional about their business and we trust PuppySpot.
If I know that a customer is coming through PuppySpot, I know that customer has obviously done some research into looking to find a breeder that has a good reputation.
If a puppy goes into their care, we fully trust them in the care of the puppy. They know a little bit about where this puppy's going. I don't worry about that because I totally trust their knowledge, their expertise in that field.
We have our first miler transporters that pick up the puppies directly from the breeders and they bring them to our hangar at the airport.
So when they leave the breeders, we'll put food and ice chips in with the puppies so that they're comfortable for their journey to the airport. As far as a travel team with PuppySpot, the people that we work with on a daily basis, easy to work with, fun, they make our job enjoyable.
There, every puppy is taken out. They're fed, watered, given NutriCal. Crates are cleaned when needed. Get a few puppy kisses before they're put back in their crate. And when they're stopping the refuel or they're stopping at the final destination, the same care is taken at all stops for the puppies.
Nobody's doing what we're doing in terms of transporting our puppies on dedicated private planes and directly to our customers, decreasing the amount of time that it takes a puppy to get home. It's really clear that every single person in that supply chain and in the company has a real love for dogs, and it shows in the work and the care that we provide for our puppies.
It's ideal to get the puppies as quick as you can from the breeder right to the customer. With our private planes and our own fleet, our puppies fly in cabin. They're in a pressurized, temperature controlled area of the plane as we as people would fly in, our puppies fly in.
Those puppies are then transported to an air hub, either in Ohio or in St. Louis, Missouri, given a brief wellness check, and then those puppies are sorted into an east and west flight. We fly east 2 times a week and we fly west 2 times a week on our dedicated private air service. When those planes land in our hub cities, part of the PuppySpot flight routes, they're passed off to experienced last mile transporters that then deliver those puppies to the customer's homes.
And they're groomed up and ready to go to their forever homes, or the customer can come to charter and pick up the puppies. We're a community of dog lovers and love what we do. Our breeders love what they do and the lengths and reaches that they go to better their breeding, right with our health clinics that we have and to ensure we're OFA certifying our breeding dogs, to the certifications and continuing educations that our breeders do. I'm very proud to represent PuppySpot, be involved with PuppySpot, and believe in what we do.
The level of dedication to puppies and becoming the most trusted name in dogs at all levels of the business, from senior leadership down to our people out handling the puppies. Everybody is completely dedicated to great customer experience, both for the breeder and for the end customer. And it shows in the work that we do every day.